gods seek to invoke the wonders of science instead of its terrors. Together, let us explore the stars, conquer the deserts, eradicate disease, tap the ocean depths, and encourage the arts and commerce. Let both sides unite to heed, in all corners of the earth, the command of Isaiah to undo the heavy burdens and let the oppressed go free.
As he said many times in many parts of this nation, to those he touched and who sought to touch him, some men see things as they are and say why. I dream things that never were and say why not.
Our policy is directed not against any country or doctrine, but against hunger, poverty, desperation, and chaos.
Available now.
Even in our sleep, pain which cannot forget falls drop by drop upon the heart, until in our own day despair, against our will, comes wisdom through the awful grace of God.
Let both sides seek to invoke the wonders of science instead of its terrors. Together, let us explore the stars, conquer the deserts, eradicate disease, tap the ocean depths, and encourage the arts and commerce. Let both sides unite to heed, in all corners of the earth, the command of Isaiah to undo the heavy burdens and let the oppressed go free.
Now it is time, in fact, it is past time to move on. We have important work to do, real opportunities to seize, real problems to solve.
And now, my friends, in a phrase I once addressed to others, it's time for me to go. Thank you, and good.
Thank you. set in burnished rows of steel. As ye deal with my contemptors, so with you my grace shall deal. Let the hero born of woman crush the serpent with his heel, since my God is marching on. He has sounded forth the trumpet that shall never call retreat. He is sifting out the hearts of men before his judgment seat. Oh, be swift, my soul, to answer him. Be jubilant, my feet, our God.